You've driven along Interstate 90 near the Station Road exit recently. You may have noticed a change. Large wind turbine blades are being stored on property near the highway. Those blades were recently moved to their current location after being unloaded at the Port of Erie. They're expected to be at their current spot for several months, we're told, until wind turbines being built in southern Pennsylvania and in New York State are complete.